because there's a lot of information out there indicating that interactions at bars was helping to spread COVID.